If you want to make free plants, if you want to start gardening, this is another plant that you can start up with. Coleus plant, very easy, low maintenance, permanent, and also one of the plants that you can grow with a single stem. Once you bring it from a nursery, you can multiply them with cuttings. You can propagate them in water or else you can put them in soil. Beautiful leafy plant, and you can grow it as an indoor plant or as an outdoor plant. Today I will show you how to make free plants out of coleus. Stay tuned to Tamara's garden. Out of many varieties of colors, I have these colors. See this pink mixed one and this red mixed yellow one, and also I have another green color one. So there are many textures of coleus. Coleus plant prefers the shady sunlight. They do not like the bright sunlight, and also coleus plant is with tender leaves and they will get burnt out easily in the bright sun. Keep it in a shady area and do not overwater this plant, but they prefer the moistured soil. These plants prefers the high humidity, so keep them in well moistured soil and water them twice, once in morning and evening in the summers. So to make free plants, I'm going to cut a small stem from this plant. I like this color very much, so cut a stem from here, and so this is the cutting, and I'm going to propagate it in water. So this is the cutting. Before you put it in water, you can just remove the bottom leaves and put it, because otherwise they will not root well, and you can put them easily in water. So water propagation is very easy for coleus plant. They will root in 2 to 3 days time. So from this plant also I'm going to take a small cutting and going to put it also in water. This is the cutting. So I'm going to put it in water so I have another plant. Always remove the bottom leaves so that you have at least 1 inch in water. So I will select another color from another plant of coleus. So I have selected green. Now I will select a red color one, and this one I'm going to take. Very easy to make free plant. So here's another stem, and so now I have about 3 cuttings in water. These plants, after about 7 to 8 months, they are getting long leggy type of stem, so you can always cut from the top and make it bushy. Otherwise the plant will grow tall and no leaves. That is a common thing in this coleus plant because their lifespan is about 6 to 7 months. So when making free plants, I need another plant from this color, so I'm going to cut and take another one. So here I have another free plant of the texture of this. So coleus is a wonderful plant to grow. Now I am removing the bottom leaves, and after that I will put it in water. Here's the stem. So now here I have prepared 4 stem cuttings, and they will be soon grow, so that I have free plants of different colors of coleus. So that is how you make free plants of coleus. And when making free plants, you don't have to go to nursery always. You can double the plants what you have with you easily with stem cutting. So coleus is one of the plants for beginners as well, one of the permanent plants. So I hope you find this video very useful. If you are new, please consider to subscribe and give a big like if you have enjoyed. Thank you.